Today we're going to go over the downward dog to opposite hand toe touch. All right, so what you're going to start with is a high plank position. All right, and then we're going to drive up into a down dog position and reach and touch. Come back. All right, you can even add a push-up into this as well. All right, we should feel a little stretch on the hamstrings as we go into that top position. And we're trying to hold this nice stability as we go to one arm contact with the floor.